Now you're welcome to this episode of Midwest Finest from Rescue Records and Picture Time Photography. Now we have my man, Chris St. Christopher, right here at Tag's album release. Now St. Christopher, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Well, they call me St. Christopher. What I do is ministry, the St. Christopher Project. I'm trying to help anybody that need help. Whatever I can do, that's what I'm trying to do.
All right, what project are you working on at the moment, St. Christopher?
Right now I'm working on my album. I'm not sure when I'm gonna release it, but it's called Journey of a Saint. And it's coming to you soon. It's gonna be nice. You know, I deal with a lot of worship and relationships and different things like that. Sometimes in your life, things, they turn and they go, but you just gotta follow the direction of God and keep it moving.
All right, that's awesome. So what should we expect from you in the future, in the nearest future?
In the nearest future, I'm gonna try to get on everybody's track I can get on.
That's awesome.
Me. So if you hear all these guys, you know, shouts out to all these guys that performed tonight. I had a wonderful time. Had my girl with me, she's in the car somewhere, Amberific. You know, she just motivates me and gives me direction, positive energy. And I'm just loving it. Loving being out here at Tag's release party. God bless you, man. Keep it moving, keep it working, keep it going, because everything's going to be all right.
All right.
Shout outs to Excalibur.
Cool.
Shout outs to the B-Boy Apostle. Shout out to 3CK. Shout out to everybody that performed tonight. Man, let me tell you, I had a wonderful time in the Lord.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Wish you all the best, man. Wish you all the best. You have a great night.
God bless you, man. God, got to get you on one of them tracks, too.
All right.
That's for sure.
All right. Drive safe now.
Yeah, you too.